there ever was a disgusting area, this is the one. This was the NPC. I haven't had a single player invasion, I don't know. Don't even know if it works. Right now. Help. Help. I don't wanna explore, okay? Just discover these fucking maps and I'll probably go underground again. I don't know what to do anymore. The game just got so freaking huge. I don't know what to do. Insanity. Hey, only a swamp. That's behind me somewhere. Then it seems like I can reach it from here. Right over here. Or through mines, but I need to pass through mines, which means that I can't do much. Not from here, at least. And for that, I will need this road all the way up here. Let's do something at least. Let's go to the well and we go underground. Because at least underground is a bit smaller than these bigger areas. What's the aim of the game and what's the main story? The main story is about the Elden Ring. Five lords have five shards. Once you combine them, you create an Elden Ring. And you are for those five. That's the main story. Now, of course, the story and the plot is way much bigger. And it's gonna take like 2 years, if not even more, considering the scale of the game, to discover the full lore. And it's gonna take like 2,000 to 5,000 people working on that lore, discoveries and so on. Starting from item descriptions, to NPCs on a map, to all the details in the world that you can see. Everything has meaning, okay? Everything you look at has meaning. Why the item was placed there has fucking meaning. And so on. So, around, I get now 2022, around 2025 we might have a full Elden Ring lore. So you're gonna fucking wait to find out what is happening. That's how this game works. For other souls and all of that, it took a year, alright? If not even more for complete lore. I mean, even now, 10, 12 years later, no, it was 2009 with Dark Souls 1, people are still arguing about lore and about the story. So imagine how long Elden Ring will last. This game, from what I've seen right now, from what I can tell, it's gonna last easily the next 30 to 50 years. Easily. They really, really made something very specific and unique. There will be people that's gonna play only this, you know, for the next 3 years in a row. I won't be among those, okay? I'll play it for months, but for fucking sure, there will be a lot of people playing this and only this, no matter what comes out. Until From Software releases their next game. Fuck off! And now, I am also worried a bit, you know, because From Software's next game will have to beat Elden Ring. Jesus Christ. Human rats hurt in this area. Like, easily, their next game should be Elden Ring. Have you imagined how big of a test that is? No, Rabia won't play anything else, I'm not stupid. How will they fucking beat Elden Ring? With what? You know what? Yo. I'll let you live. Yo, a mama rat. I don't know, prompt software usually works on a multiple games at the same time, so in the moment they were creating Elden Ring, they were slowly preparing for something bigger and better. Alright, that's how it works, it's in a development for 5, 6, 10 years. What do they got in plan after Elden Ring, man? If Elden Ring is this good, imagine what's next. It's gonna be even bigger and better than this one. All of the games were upgrades, upgrades, upgrades. Okay, keeping similarity and what people are used to, but always with upgrades. How will they upgrade upon Elden Ring? I don't know. I really don't know. Power gathers somewhere in a horned remain. In a horned remains! Wait. Wait, I see something horned. Wait, 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 wait. Hello, horn! Let's go! Haha. I think it's that. I might be wrong too, but pillars are lit, all 8 of them. Dude, we got a boss. Oh, hollow horn grounds. Touch the horn remains. I'm in a dream. That's a boss. I'm in a dream. Ancestor spirit. Thank you. music is great. Ancestral follower ashes, German unlock, ancestor spirit. And how many people killed ancestral spirit so far? Because this area was fucking pain to unlock the bus. The bus was very simple, got it on the first try. .7, but they're bugged. Let's see the real number. .11%. The Dragonkin soldier I killed 2 days ago. 6.5%. So I missed a Red Wolf of Radagon and a Renala, Queen of the Full Moon. I also missed Magma Worm. So this was one of the main bosses in the game. This thing. 28,000 souls! What the fuck? I guess it's pointless to explore. This is a dream sequence. There shouldn't be any items. No, not even Shadow Warrior 3 rubbish. No, I can't. What if I re-enter? A pool of bloodstains. How many people die from this boss, man? It's a pool of bloodstain. Alright, we got something, finally. Now, we're gonna check this. Because that's the only thing remaining. I need fours. I can upgrade a sword up to 12. Nice. Very nice. I can finally do it. And I can start preparing for another weapon also. Gone! 28,000 souls. Moron! Risking 28,000 souls. Forgot to level up, man. We... Ooh, 16,000 for a level. 33, 34. 2 levels. Shit. We're going with endurance. Going straight over here. That's where I hear music from. You guys listen to the music, I need to take a piss. Be right back fast. It should be safe here. Thank you. How's the music?
Customer.
Removes filth and accumulations on the body. Slightly reduces poison buildup. Filth covering the exterior eventually seeps inside, soiling one's very spirit. An arcane butterfly with translucent wings, material used for crafting items, exceedingly rarefied. Stone sword keys. Cookbooks. Hotel.
Goodbye. Till next time.
Not till next time. Now, man, now. You play while I do my thing. Book. Buy all stone sword keys. Because you always need them to unlock something. We can buy material needed by Renala to grant rebirth. I already have it. And for sure I don't plan to respec. But this one is rare. So we're gonna buy a rare one. Now what's with the soap? I got 4 soaps. Use. Clean! I believe we're done with the area, by the way. There is that NPC, I need to check him out. Maybe. Something with him, but I guess that's it. I got 10 souls. I don't give a fuck, I'm on 10. Whatever. Oh, I lost much. An entire 10. We need a... What was the first one? This one. That one. That one. There you are. Enough, leave me be. Oh, there's this shit too. Oh.
Leave this place to me. You just do what you feel is right. If either of us learns anything, we tell the other. And if we reach a dead end, Celebus rarely gives us straight up.
So that boss was not for this NPC. Well, fuck. I need to make this jump. No! We can test if there's an invisible bridge. I don't have anything to lose if I die. How great it is to play without the pressure. No, there is no invisible bridge. And God knows how do you fucking reach over there and with what. This entire area is a fucking mystery, man. I guess he wants to reach that thing up there. Here we are, here we go. Anything else? You shithead. Enough. Now I've been over here. side of that. This is new. Golden Sea. One more, I can upgrade a flask again. feeling I was everywhere, but can I know? Where is that huge castle on the top of this? But I've been everywhere. Just been everywhere. Fuck it, I don't know. I explored a lot. This is what I need to reach. I just don't know. No, Rabbi, I won't. A lot of people did the same shit. There are like 1 million videos on that topic. Why would I add another one? No. I won't do it. Will I invade someone? No. Not while I play campaign. You do that shit once you literally don't know what else to do. Yes, the game is hard.
Right this way, right this way. Welcome. Value these. I'm hungry.
Souls. It's, I guess, all over there. With a ballista. And there's the seed. They are full to the brim here. Plus, after this, and I want to start from the corner. This should be the best by far. Deer. Cookbook. A war bloody slash. Great shield. Godric's Night Helm. Is it good? Worn by knights loyal to Godric the Grafted, adorned with a plume of withered ashen hair. Fort height. All of this is still Godric's domain. The entire Limgrave is his domain. might be something to drop. Dectus medallion left. It's Godric's castle. I would not take this, so I would go like that. In case I miss something. A ballista. First, I'll explore this area, and from there, I'll just continue downwards. Thank you. Let's stick to the left side. I think I have 3 seeds. That charges, use 3 golden seeds. Add the charge. I'll allocate 1 blue. I never killed this thing. Can we give it a shot? I don't know. God damn it. They're so bloody tanky. It's annoying. Heal. Only. So much whacking for 300. Upgrade the sword. I forgot. That's the next thing. Can upgrade the sword. There.
with a color here. Yeah, it's flowers.
Easier said than fucking done. Don't tell me it's a trap. Please. X talisman. Thank you. That's the fight I don't want. No. Not now. I can upgrade Torch plus 12. I know, Robbie. Good night, Robbie. Have a good sleep. What do you do?
Good to see you again. Thank you very much. I have you to thank, don't I? For persuading Master Hugh, I can happily announce that he has taught me the noble toil of spirit tuning. I'm as yet unsure of what I might be able to accomplish, but if I might be able to help you all, I'd certainly like to try. And if there's any chance to ease the suffering of my dear men who were grafted, well, I certainly must try. Roderica, the Spirit Tune Apprentice. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Spirit Tune. With the Spirit Tune, you can spend runes and grave glow words to strengthen the spirits you summon. Grave glow word. I need to decide what spirits I want to strengthen. Don't even know what I want to use. I know I need a lot of FP to cast. I only got 68. 100 and above is needed for casting.
Well, I took you for dead. No matter how
you're Let's say we can upgrade my sword. You can. Plus... 11. Yes. Now I need 5 more smithing stones to upgrade to plus 12. Selling duplicates only. Six strength for a great shield. Weight is less than a tower shield, though. Yurian, how you doing, Yurian? Discovered a single dungeon in this area. The point with the three. Shrine, Third Church of Marik. Flask of Wondrous Physic. Find crystal tears at the base of minor earth trees and elsewhere throughout the lands between. At sites of grace, you can mix two crystal tears in the Flask of Wondrous Physic.
This will allow you to create elixirs with various custom effects. Crimson Crystal, Lasco Wondrous Physic. Sacred Deer. Mix Wondrous Physic. I see the flasks increase amount. You Sacred Deer. Yes. Mix Wondrous Physic. With this menu, you can mix two crystal tears in a flask of Wondrous Physic. This will allow you to create physics with various custom effects. Restore half of total HP in mixed physic. Steadily restores HP for a time in mixed physic. Boost stamina. Boost strength. Boost fate. And charge attacks. Significantly negates damage in mixed physic. But I lose them for good now, do I? Oof. Strength. And where is that thing and how do I use it? I don't know if they replenish when I rest. I doubt. I really doubt. I get it how it works, but... I don't know. Oh, we got a troll. I haven't fought trolls for at least 4 days. Good boys, very good boys. They got so freaking strong now. Anything else around the church? Where the fuck will you take me? Let's find out. Yeah, Treble. Let's see where we go. You're bored. Play something. Grail's Dragon Barrow. Holy shit. Holy shit. the fuck is this? A source that gives rise to those who live in death. Set to tremble when close to death root. Received from the clergyman, the murky violet iris reads as if alive. Not sated, feed me more death. Sacred seal granted by Kurang, the beast clergyman, a rare trinket which allows incantations to be scaled with strength. With strength? Incantations will scale with strength instead of faith. Wait, wait, have I seen well? Boosts bestial incantations. But I need bestial incantations. No, it's gonna work. Let's give him more. Numerous sharp rock shards. It is said in a time before the earthly stones were the first weapons of the beasts who could gain intelligence. Sanctum.
Where am I? What a shithole.
Afraid of this thing. Holy shit, it's a boss.
Black Blade Kindred. Holy, I found a match. Get the fuck out. All right, get the fuck out. I'm not strong enough for this.
Let's go. Gale Tunnel. What are you doing here?
I hadn't expected to see your face again. Are you heading to the Festival of Combat too? No need to be coy with me. Judging by the fine wallop you gave the old backside earlier, I would venture you're something of a warrior yourself. The mere thought of such a festival gets the blood pumping, eh? Now, according to my calculations, passing through this road should lead us to the Caelid Wilds. But, however you slice it, it seems we've reached a dead end. I'm sorry to have raised your hopes. It seems my calculations must have been off. I was created to be a warrior vessel. Many great warriors reside within me. ever dreaming of becoming a great champion. It's my destiny. And the reason for which I quest. It is my ordeal, you could say. To test myself, to better myself, to fell ever greater foes. And then, one day, we'll be a single great champion. The greatest of them all. What do you think, eh? How do you rate my chances? I was many. It's my. It is my. And
no passage here. Oh, I need to let him pass through the door, but from some other side. Not possible from here. Find a way. Now fucking what? I want to check this. Yeah, first this. Whatever. It's close. What the flying fuck, man. Godfrey at last, at the end of his campaign, his golden army is unvanquished and unbowed, yet he finds grace lost, tattered and faded. Invaded by Anastasia, Tarnished Eater. She eats Tarnished. Come on! Yeah, she swings that shit faster than me. Scorpion charm. Smoldering church. Codebook. Codebooks. Yellow man. I don't like it here at all. $70,000 for a level. Shit, I remember the spot. I need to let him free. It's supposed to be from a cave. And then that's the arena he's searching for. I just need to find a way in. Here. That has to be open. Earth 3 Avatar! We gotta fucking bust you. And a very thank you one. That's one very tough boss. From there, I can set him free. He's gonna go straight over there to that cup. And I can enter the arena. Simple as that. Where's the boss?
searching for me.
You fucking stupid thing. Let's go on foot.
With a horse, it's harder, seems like. 15k souls, goddammit.
Some disgusting moves. You really got some disgusting moves. God damn it, leave me be.
He's got holy damage!
The shield. I wonder about poise. Fucking hell, I wanna grab souls then fucking 16,000 nearly. Man, stupid Scarlet Rot! Regime, hello, Regime. What's new?
He's sitting on my souls.
Spam the living shit out of that spell! Spam! Are you broken? You don't have a clue how much you annoy me with that rat. Holy shit, was last second he would kill me with that. Holy shit. 10,000 boss, Greenbear's crystal tear, and a flame shrouding cracked tear. I need to open a passage for a pot. then it's definitely through here. I encountered them here. Gale Tunnel. So now I need to pass underground all the way up through here to open the passage. So he's gonna go up there to the big cup. That one over there. And I'll be able to enter. But these are catacombs. He was in mines. It has to be this. It just has to be. We go with endurance. Thanks, cynical clown. Thanks. Now you play Warhammer 3. How's Warhammer 3? I have it on my list, but I just don't have time. God damn it. There's Shadow Warrior 3. There's Elden Ring, there's... I also installed like 5 or 6 games. I have to finish Shadowrunner. No, Ghostrunner. I just don't have time. Regimen, nothing special. Last 5 days since Elden Ring is out. I wake up, I stream, I finish, I cut edit videos, release videos, lay down in bed, watch some TV for 3 or 4 hours with my wife, sleep, wake up, and repeat. 5 days in a row like that. 5 days in a row. Ooh, catacombs, holy shit, they're tanky here. They are really tanky here. Take it up the ass. Regime, you're a fan of Warhammer, are you? Yeah, she is. She is. To first. So you plan to sit there and spam, do you? Oh, nasty shit. I'll play it, Recipe. I'll play it. During this year, I hope. Freaking stupid goddamn rat. Babs, here. Dead, you goddamn son of a bitch. imp head. Wolf. Supplemental pot. Got a boss. Double scepter and sword. Okay. Okay, that ain't a fucking joke. That ain't a fucking joke. That ain't even funny. Oh. Straight disgusting. Straight fucking disgusting. I mean it. Disgusting. Was the shortest way for that. You ain't gonna rush this dungeon, that for sure. What was the shortest way for the boss? God damn it, there is rat down there.